Well, that's a short delivery in the air, and oh, he's holding it up. Did he catch it? I don't think so. I thought that bounced. Well, from here, I thought it bounced, but the player, who was the player? Slater, very confident. I tell you what, a great catch if he's managed to get this one. He dived forward. My immediate reaction was half volley, but boy, if he got underneath it, what a great catch. Oh, and Dan's got it. I think he's got it. Yes, he's got it. That's the end of Gillespie. He went for the drive. The ball was fumbled, but it ended up being a magnificent catch. Right now they're within a wicket of victory. Harbhajan Singh takes 5 for the second time in the match. Oh, good shot by McGrath. Right over the top of that one. Oh, he's patted that. Oh, he's given him! He's given him! Umpire Bunsell's given him! That's the end of the test match. India have won. India have won in dramatic style. The whole of Bengal are on their feet. The series has been levelled. That is, well, what a victory. The third team in 1,535 test matches to win a test after following on. Short delivery. Oh, he's got him. What a catch. What a catch. What an unbelievable catch. That is absolute. He's stunned. He's absolutely stunned. So he should be. He's got to go. Mark Waugh has taken an absolute blinder here in Chennai. Could this be the catch that swings the test match? What an unbelievable catch. It was 4 all the way, right off the meat of the bat. BVS Lakshman.
Oh, he's hit that. He's hit that. He's hit that like a rocket. Into the fence it goes, stings the hands of the ball boy. It hasn't taken the Sri Lankan batsman long to start entertaining.